Welcome back, boys and girls, to Skimp Man's Road to Glory. As you can just see, or just seen before this introduction, I've finished off the League J and the Eredivisie SBCs, and I've got those players. And we got a walkout, and we got fucking trolled. You've got no idea. I was like, fuck, walkout. Fuck, Portugal, Ronaldo, Pepe. 30 grand's worth. What can I do? So, I thought you might enjoy that little bit of troll at the very start of the video. We're back in, where are we now? Well, as you can see, top left corner of the bronze pack method does not work. 190,000, what can I say? Where are we now? Well, we're back in Division 3. We actually got relegated from Division 3 back to Division 4, then from Division 4 back to Division 5, and I had to fight back, and we're back in Division 3. These are the two squads I'm currently using. We have the Premiership squad that you're aware of. Now, I'm trying to think about something a little bit different, and I actually made a mistake this week as well. He was rumoured to be in the team of the week, and I bought him for 54,000 a couple of weeks ago. I could have sold him for 110, and then he did. But I thought to myself, oh, I'll keep him just in case he does get in. If he does get in, we'll cash out and make over 100 grand profit. I done fucked up. I should have took the 50 grand profit on him. I am tempted to do something here. I am tempted to do this. I am tempted to do that. Very tempted to do that. Pepe will get 8 chemistry once his club thing kicks in. I could possibly change our own manager if I've got. Well, I could go out and buy Jose. I don't have him, but I could go out and buy Jose. And he'll get 10, over 10 possibly. So I'm very tempted to do this. I'm not certain. I think we're going to give it a go for this week. So let's go and see how much Ander's going for this week right now. Let's have him. If this doesn't work, we can always slot flog him and go back to the team we had. So that's the Premiership team, or should we say a little bit of a hybrid team we've got going on. And here is, we've gone back to Calcio A, because Bundesliga was killing me. I changed formations. I went to 4-3-3-5, which is my favourite one from last year. I remember it just didn't work, I couldn't do a thing. So I went back to the Calcio A because of the special cards we've got. And this seems to be working quite well. And this guy is a beast. 11 games played. 11 games played, 11 goals scored, 4 assists. And this guy, 12 games played, 12 goals scored, 2 assists. And of course we have the unmistakable Jova Fish in the back, not doing much for us, but look at those 12 assists. And then we've got the upgraded Koulibaly, along with our in-club Lichtsteiner. This was just a guy we had in the club. I haven't even bothered trying to upgrade him yet. Pjanic seems to do all right out in this formation out here, because remember, he wasn't doing much for us. 55 games, 6 goals, 9 assists. Wow. But we're playing him kind of defensively in this formation. And there's Bonaventura, who's our attacking midfielder. So, I was going to try something as well. Let me get rid of Neymar, because I want to just see, because if you have a look at that Utaka card, yeah, this bad boy here, where is he? Oh, he's only 84 rate. Look at that. 88 pace, 80 dribbling, 82 shooting, 84 physical. My kind of forward. Let's put him on the subs bench. But good news, patch came through this week, and the patch has come through and it's basically said, you can only win the weekend league qualifiers once, which means all the weekend league tryhards that we get to face in the final, when we get there, some of them may not be there, which means qualifying might be a little bit easier. Yes, we're still going to get wasted in the weekend league, but at least we're going to get in it. So from next week, full tryhard mode to get in the weekend league for Geordie 70 and the Skint Man's Road to Glory. Okay, so G-Wing or whatever. Let's see what team you've got. Oh, the standard BPL sweatfest. Firmino on the left. Okay. Gundogan. Imagination. That's not what you've got.
first half about to begin. Attacking now.
Thank you.
For the home team. Petacek starts in goal. And shoots! To put them in front. He's kicked it out. Bonaventura.
That wasn't where it was supposed to go, but never mind.
And it's behind for the goal kick.
Of course, what you remember, boys, is in Division 3, you're playing anybody from Division 1, 2, and 3. So technically, you're playing Division 1, or you could be playing Division 1 players all the time. My fault. I could have cleared that when we defended and I didn't. Fuck a duck. Wow.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Good place to win the ball back there. Because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely to say the least.
No, that was supposed to go for the number 9, but okay.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Wow, can we pass the ball to the right people, please?
Stefan Jovetic.
Wow, come on. That's not a foul on me. That's just fine fame, is it?
Bonaventura. Lichtsteiner. One back very quickly.
Come on.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build up. Gundogan. Good challenge.
Wow, fucking lucky.
Bonaventura. Luca Antonelli. On the attack here. Nicely played through ball. That's easy here for the keeper.
Oh. Love a fish.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Oh, come on, man. I'm holding left two.
It's a brilliant stop. Throw in to come.
How's he got that ball off me there? Who's that number fucking 7?
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, Gundogan there. Yeah, yeah, okay, you've got tight control of the ball, son. We appreciate that. Wow, the fuck was that?
It's looking good, this move. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him.
Wow, Jobber Fish, get the ball under control, buddy.
Tackle here.
Fuck me, man. He's not that fucking good.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good reading of these by anticipating the pass. Miralem Pjanic. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Why can I not have close control of the ball like that? Oh, you lucky fuck. Over the head again, is it? Is that what we're down to now, is it? Over the head, chip balls. Fucking hell. This game drives me mental. Actually, no, it's not the game. It's the fucking horrible players of it. Fuck me, man. Any other tackle but that, and he gets, I'm clean through.
Could be dangerous. Doing well to keep the ball. He's looking for the cross. There's the ball in. Wonderful save.
Oh, fuck off. See, where's the bounce to me? No, 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 the bounce goes straight to him. Every time. Fuck me, my game. It's just not a game. It's the fucking players.
Asamoah. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle.
Cannot retain the possession of his ball.
Luca Antonella. Short passes, keeping the ball.
Come on then, run.
They get the equaliser, and it's an equalising goal here.
Is that Manolo, is it? Or was that... I don't know how that was at that point. It was Manolo.
Because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
Good finish. No, it was there. It was Xhaka, the young lad. The right midfielder that we got. What a surprise. See, I try a slide tackle, I'm going to get a yellow card, and then give a free kick away.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow. Yeah, no surprise there at all. And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick. Anticipated well. Bonaventura. Manolo Gabbiadini. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Oh, cheese time.
For a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Gundogan.
Free kick, thank you.
Miralem Pjanic. Well, everything to play for in the second half.
Okay. So half time, dominated in the shops department. He's got 11 with 7 on target. I have more possession. Funny enough, he's got 9 tackles and 1 foul and no yellow cards. I got 3 tackles, 1 foul and 1 yellow card. Go fucking figure. Thanks, FIFA. Although I do have 100% shot accuracy, which is always good. If I was him right now, I'd not be very happy, man. Second half to come, boys.
It's time now for the start of the second half.
Button delay, lag, the whole lot there. We're supposed to do a little turn.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
Oh, full on there. Smash that was, wasn't it? Ref, thank you. Cover card, please. Yellow card. Bellamy's just broken. Cover card, please. Come on, ref, book him. No, nothing. Okay, thanks.
They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have right to suspect that because the away team here really are trying to tick.
Come on, Manolo.
Get something out of this match.
On the attack here. Tackling, it's a real skill. Bonaventura. Stevan Jovetic.
Go on, Fish. Go on, Manolo, go.
It's an exhibition here.
Fish.
Such great passing. Gabbiadini.
Get him, Manolo. Get in. Get in. Told you. Underrated as hell, this guy. Manolo Gabbiadini. I wish his inform was in the Sierra. Calcio A, sorry. Look at that.
Such a strong player, very hard to stop.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Ark!
Into the attacking third.
easy work. Ref, go on, keep her. Right, play your game, fat boy. Just play your game. He's gone. Referee, man, that's a fucking mugging.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Asamoah. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Conte. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Good lad, get up.
In midfield, they've got it back by an interception. He's coming forward with some danger. Good reading of the play by the defender. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well.
Fish. Oi! The fish! The fish! Right, come on, team, come back.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Strong challenge.
Fucking hell, man.
They've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them.
Is that not offside? That's all well and good, son, but you've got to do something with it. Wow. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me, ref. Do I get a card? No, so it's another penalty, basically. Jesus, fuck off. Usual place, boys, bottom left for us. So we now have to go attacking, which is gonna open us up at the back, which means. Okay, referee, we're not gonna give anything for that, no? Thank you. Fucking hell, that's a risky fucking. See, I just did the same thing but without the charge, and I give a penalty. Can I have? Oh.
Got the tackle in. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Wait, that's three tackles now. That's gone straight back to him.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Can't shoot unless you're fucking on the 2 yard line, can you, son? Eh? Unless you're tapping his arse and you can't shoot. What do you mean tied up, you fucking stupid prick, Smithy? He's already in front. God. Oh, a ref, man, fuck me! Trafford Mills in action here or something.
And the other on the match, because there's just that one goal in it, but it's a goal to the good. 5 minutes left. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball?
How frustrating is it? It's fucking annoying as well. Oh, look at that, man. Speed up lag for the win! Like, my nose got, ah, oh, jeez, what a fucking challenge. And of course, oh, come on, game. You have me fucking life here. Jesus Christ, this referee. Fuck me.
Nicolas Otamendi. Roberto Firmino. Court official has indicated 3 more minutes. Vince Tromley. Stevan Jovetic. Running out of time. They can still save themselves.
Wow. Get a fucking lead on him and he still gets back to me. Give me the fucking man game. Mint. So game decided by the AI. Cracking start the season in Division 3, boys. Yeah, absolute cracker. Vardy, Sturridge, Rooney, Payet, Sterling, Geyser, CDM, Bailey, Cahill, oh, I can't remember the guy's name now, from Liverpool, and you got Leighton from Evan. It's not Danny Rose, which is, I can't remember his name now, the Liverpool guy. Unimportant, he's a Liverpool player.
Line up today. Petacek starts in goal. Leighton Baines starts with Nathaniel Klein as the wide defenders. Dimitri Payet plays with to put them in front. Dele Alli scores here. And like most things he does, he's got an air of great.
Well, we started well last game. Let's hope we don't blow last game, eh?
A lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the
nice defense. Triple tap finish.
And in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And in goes the cross. Great save. Conte. Wayne Rooney.
Now, I've also got 85 rated Kalo Navas. I could use as a goalkeeper, but I don't know whether they use him or not.
Now Marcus Rashford. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Defender to it first.
Oh.
Daniel Sturridge. Here's Rooney. Good forward play from them. That's great defending. Referees officiating properly.
Come on, man.
Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it.
Kept out by the keeper.
Wow. Gone for a corner. He knows how to do his free kicks, doesn't he?
And here's the cross.
Okay.
Best cross. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And in he goes with the tackle.
That's not a fucking foul. Okay.
And in goes the cross. That's what a coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. One back very quickly. And there is some backup for it in position. And he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. And Herrera. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Good play until they got that challenge in. Idrissa Gana Gay. He's coming forward with some danger.
Hi, I'm ref, man. I've been fucking jumped on all over the place. Great. Sterling. So I get a foul against me. And it's like, yeah, okay. Not a problem.
He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Daniel Sturridge. He's got his shot off now. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around. He's hung on to it.
Hello. It is, yes. Hi, how are you doing? You alright? Not too bad, Flo, not too bad. How can I help? I'm not too sure. I think I did alright, but you know, I just don't know. Yeah, I mean, I don't feel like I felt last Friday when I left, and you know, I was like, yeah, I've wasted my time. Yeah. You know, when I left last Friday, I was like, yeah, okay, I've just wasted my time and thingy because of the way they were going on. But no, I don't. I honestly couldn't tell you, Flower. I honestly don't know. I mean, I was in longer than I thought I would be, so that's sometimes. Get in! When do I start? For the criminal records check, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, to intercept, trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Wayne Rooney.
Yeah, passing the event, yes,
we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreve. Jeff,
nasty landing on the shoulder for him. Mm-hmm. Real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Thanks, Jeff, that's got us right up to date. Here's Sterling.
Cool. Now, is it a criminal record check and a credit check, or just a criminal record check? That's massive, because I'll pass that one. The credit check I might have a bit of a problem with, but the criminal records check I should be all right with. As far as I'm aware, I'm not guilty of anything. No bother, no bother. That's brilliant. I'm a happy man. Thank you, fellas. Speak to you soon. Bye-bye. Ha-ha, boys. We have a job. Yes. Well, subject to vetting. We have a job. Now, back to the game at hand.
Was good progress with this attack.
Oh, you bugger! Could took us down.
Dele Alli and Herrera.
Ref? Ref?
Gay on the attack here. Well, that's a clever pass. Here's the chance.
Oh!
Quite a lot in the end. Eric Bailly. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Conte. And Herrera. Carvajal. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Gay. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. They've coped with it well defensively. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, one goal in the first half. Whether it'll be a goal good enough to win it, we'll have to wait and see for the second half.
Yeah, I would doubt it will be the only goal in this match. We've seen some chances. Got two good teams here.
So, boys, half time, he's got 51% possession and he's beaten me in shots as well. However, I don't care. I really don't care. I've just been given a job offer today, so there we go. Let's go, baby. No driven. Oh, get across there, Wazelda, you fat lad.
Look how quick he reacted.
Oh, the fuck's that one?
Saw the pass coming.
Oh, Pepe, lad. Pepe Le Pew. Go on, Waz. Go on, son.
Sterling just working away to try and find an opening. This could be a chance. And Herrera. Rashford came in with the challenge.
Ah, Anna, come on.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Oh, N'Golo.
Into the attacking third. Able to make a good.
Oh, Pepe Le Pew.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get.
Go on, get them legs open, son.
Position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Player with the cross. And he's up for the header.
Oh, wow. You see the game there? Give me control of the guy at the back stick and not Pepe. Nice work, game. Nice work, game. Here we go, down to 2-1 down through.
What a fine save. Rooney. Here's Sterling.
Wow.
Now Rooney is coming forward with some danger. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on. 20 minutes now remaining. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Conte. Gay. Good strong tackle.
Wow, Waz, can you not keep a hold of a ball, son?
There's some potential in this move. There goes the cross. And shoots.
Again.
Too fast to be able to control at the end. The shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Could be dangerous.
Come on, Pepe, you're quicker and faster than Sturridge.
The goalkeeper with a
okay. Let's have a look here. Is it time to bring the Yutakatan on? Who's knackered where? So let's put Wazelda. There. Herrera there. Let's get the booking boy off and bring, where is he? The Utaka tank on.
Book save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Substitution that the home side want to make. Here's Ali. They might open them up now to take the lead. Be remarkable.
Buzz!
Who still goes from strength to strength.
Buzz!
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Woof!
It's an excellent player who hasn't given quite the...
Oh, so he's bringing the Ox and Dukaku.
Disappointing as well. They're certainly disappointed as the substitution is made.
Yeah, a bit harsh that. He's contributed a lot this season and they've been cheering him most weeks, so surprised by that reaction.
Time is ticking away here and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, picking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and cash in an opening.
That's yours all day long, goalkeeper, thank you.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
You take a tank.
I must say he's looking tired. They might have to take him off. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. There's good progress with this attack. Cross coming in now.
Butlin lad, good boy.
Conte. Clichy. Idrissa Gana Gay. Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short.
Wow, you fucker.
Direct, you can keep possession, but they seem to have got all the passing arts here.
And they've really force the opposition to chase the ball, and they'll be hoping that that means they tire out towards the end of this game.
Goalkeeper. Right, nothing stupid, fat lad. Nothing stupid.
Gael Clichy. That's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. 2 minutes. And this is Clichy really taking the attack to the opposition. Opportunity now. Wayne Rooney. Comes out of the goalkeeper.
Wow, well, I missed it. Oh, first win. First one. I think we need 4 to stay up. Oh. Fat Wise was the man of the match. Yeah, when he fought to stay up. Okay, so first win in Division 3 all was good. Remember, we have the foot birthday supposedly this week sometime. I mean, it's now Friday and there's been nothing, so I'm assuming tonight. Of course, you know what happens when you assume makes an ass of you and me. I'm assuming tonight we should get some kind of foot birthday special packs, promo packs, for those of you who like to open packs. Hopefully we might get a nice little squad builder. You never know, we might get some free packs. You just don't know what he is doing this year. As for this weekend's marquee matchups, I ain't doing them. Too expensive already. I don't have the players. Not worth it. So this particular marquee match we're not going to do, but I am going to keep going on with the league SBCs. We've just got the Scottish Prem, the Russian League, I've not started yet, the MLS, which I'm starting to go through because I've got quite a few MLS cards now. See if we can get them done as well. Any packs I get, I will record and I will show you. Let's get back into divisions. Okay, so that's it for this week's episode, or at least today's episode of Skipman's Road to Glory. We've got 4 points in Division 3. Let's look forward to hopefully a foot birthday weekend, something decent for us. Any packs that we get, I will record and I'll open them. And I'll see you in the next episode. So if you've got this far and you've enjoyed it, please smash the like button. We got 3 or 4 last week, which is really good. Go for 5 or 6 this week, will be even better. I am Jordy70, this is your Skipman, and this is your Skipman's Road to Glory. Have a good day. Bye-bye now.